in the city got me thinking about more money. OG told me it's no money like hoe money. Flight out of state, 20K is like show money. Meet me face to face, we can talk, then you can go for me. I don't hold grudges, I go harder than I shit on them. What's up, nigga? Remember when you used to call me lil' homie? Knock some fresh game and you tried to backdoor a nigga. Through all the bullshit, I still love you, you my brother, nigga. I love a lot of things, but the game the most.
I gotta take a shot.
See, yo, what it do, man? It's your boy J.Greer, Have No Fear, all about my books like a deal with
yes,
my bro.
Sir, it's your boy Phat Mal with the PH and back. And
come on, man.
Boy Phat Mal with the.
I got you.
It's your boy Phat Mal with the PH, and we're here to talk about Slow Bros.
Slow Bros.
I mixed it. Slow motion and Slow Bros.
Yeah, he did.
Shit, come on, we gotta do it again.
I got you. It's your boy Phat Mal with the PH.
Yo, what it do? It's your boy J.Greer. Have No Fear. All about my books like a deal in this thing with my brother.
It's your boy Phat Mal with the PH. And we are the
Soul Bros. It's the Soul Bros. And you know we got groomers. Just talking shoes, fool.
Yeah.
This is the Soul
Bros. I got Soul Bros. What about you?
Soul Bros.
What you rock?
But we forgot to let y'all know what we had on today. So I'm gonna go ahead and start
what
that
you
off.
Today, bro?
I got I can take them off. I can show y'all. This is something real, real legit right here. I don't know if too many people got these, ever heard of these right here. Mellow Nines, Carmelo Anthony. My if a lot of people know me, it's my favorite player of all time.
That bitch is clean.
Yeah, Mellow Nines. He got it in the soul. See Mellow. His signature right there.
Hey, show
I had
me.
Them Mellow 1.5 back
in
6th grade.
They can't see that back there, but they got to get the camera in.
You right. It's in there. If you can't see it, it's in there. My shoes smell pretty good.
Yeah, you extra.
What you got on, J.Greer?
Little something on. Something. It's cool. 2020 patent leather one. Socks always clean. I ain't gonna put them on the camera, but you seen. But that ain't really nothing crazy, though.
Okay.
Ain't crazy. Cool. We in this thing, basically, man, to talk about shoes. We gonna be interviewing people, having special guests on here, doing a little shopping, doing a little stopping, doing a little traveling, showing y'all some things that y'all didn't know, some things that y'all can learn, some things that y'all
sir,
need
yes
to know.
Sir.
Man, what's the first pair of Jordans you remember ever having?
First bro? Pair of Jordans I ever remember grabbing, that I grabbed myself, or that I remember having.
Like, you
taxi
ever remember 12s, having
Taxi 12s. Me and my little sister had the Taxi 12s for Christmas. We had a matching, little matching Christmas get up.
Okay.
Of course, every family did that.
Okay.
What about
I had
you,
some things twice, man. My first pair I ever remember having was in the first grade, and I remember just going to Just for Feet over there off 59. And the first pair of shoes that stood out to me was them 9014. Had to get them, had to grow, man. And ever since then, it's been lit, it's been up. And that's really how we met, how we ran into each other.
Sir,
middle school was because we both was some fly dudes, some fly cats, man. We both like recognize each other like shoes and like our uniqueness and our flyness and our love for the kicks in.
Yeah, the only way we could really like show who was fly in middle school, like you had to have shoes, because if we all had the same uniforms on, wearing blue and white, you had to really like play with your cup.
Shout out to Pinot, man. Shout out to House C. Exactly.
Since y'all seen what was on our feet, I'm gonna let you
yes,
know
sir.
The first pair of shoes I ever caught my own money. It's real important to me. It was a Mocha 3s back in 4th grade. I had cut grass all summer to get them shoes. Originally trying to go get the like Mike 1s.
That's a good one.
Walked in the Foot Action in Alameda Mall with the little glass shoe display down there. If y'all some OGs,
y'all don't know about that.
I walked in there, picked out the size 4 in the Mocha 3s. And I've been hooked ever since. What was your first pair of shoes you remember purchasing?
See, I wasn't as early as you, because I really ain't. I wasn't on my bread and my money tip like you.
Okay. Fourth grade, really, I was very, very broke back then.
It was actually like 9th grade, 10th grade. It was when Gucci ones had came out. They was like red, all red, and had like the little green in it on the chick, and had like the red and green laces. Alphonse and Wes Belfort right there. So shout out to Athlete's Foot. They've been going for a minute too. So about that, like these new kids don't know nothing about going to Athlete's Foot and lining up at midnight. Like they had midnight releases back then. They don't have that no more. Like
yes, sir.
They don't have it no more. Shoe game is it's just totally different. Raffles, going to these bites. You got to try to get stuff off the sneaker app if you really want it. It's just, yeah, I'm not messing with it. I'm not rocking with it, but we still going to find a way, going to make a way, going to pay like we weigh or get it how we get it. Segment of the show right here is the part we call Top 3. And this is where us today and our guests in the future will talk about and bring up here our top 3 shoes in our collection.
Your collection.
In my collection.
Not your top 3 in your mind, in your collection. What you got on, what you wear.
What you been
wearing. Wear your shoes.
Wear your shoes, man.
I'm going to go first, bro. I got it right here. Wear your shoes.
Don't do it like that,
man. All right, so my first pair in my top 3 is going to be Black and Royal Retro Ones. You see this right here, people?
Man, tell them a story behind them.
You got to wear your shoes. This is 2013 All-Star release. Went to Chic in the Galleria. Nobody in the mall was wanting these shoes right here. Only place in Houston, Texas to have this shoe. Not one person wanted that shoe that day.
Crazy.
It's a shoe I previously mentioned in the show. The Mocha 3 Threes.
Beautiful.
First pair of shoes I ever purchased with my own money. Had to get these again.
When they came out again? Like 2018?
2018.
I got them for like $69.98.
Wear your shoes. Because
they just sat on the shelves when they came back up.
Wear your shoes. Last pair, my top 3, very sentimental. Pop's favorite shoes. Rest in peace. I was some thug on these shoes.
You could have cleaned them a little bit before you brought them up. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Let me get this one right here.
It's from the other one.
Let me get this one. Hey, wear your shoes, people. Hey, man. Stomp on that one, but wear your shoes. Don't we're gonna talk about that later.
That's a knock your back.
No, sir.
At least I did. I can't speak for everybody else.
You yeah. Flashed that picture now. I ain't gonna lie, that's the funniest picture ever. What a video.
Yeah, when he drunk.
Video.
Oh, I bet.
What you need? What you need?
Red Force, Nike on the back, you spent like 2019.
I don't know why I didn't get on my slip.
My Pop's favorite shoes right here, man.
Reckon at a shoe stolen, still slipped, still didn't get them. Crazy.
Wear your shoes, people.
That's a pretty good top 3 right there, though, bro.
You go, brother. What's in your top 3, man? What you got for the people today?
Bro, a little something up here today. This first pair right here is pretty, like you say, sentimental. It's pretty special to me, too. Because back in the day when I got on MySpace all the time, like you had the first thing to do on MySpace was pick your background on there. And like I always went to Kicks as my background. So like the first background I seen on there was these Kicks right here. And I said to myself, one day I got to get them. And I finally got them in 2020 last year. And these are the Vanilla Ice SB Blazers. So yeah, you ain't really going to see too many people with them or rocking them. Nice. Or even rocking Blazers. So that's number one in my personal collection I got. Put this bad motherfucker up here.
Pack box.
It ain't both of them, though. No, I'm just letting y'all know.
Pack box.
Man, I ain't gonna let it. It ain't both of them. But these right here, I grabbed when I went to LA last time last year. I got the receipt right here for them and everything. I don't even want to let y'all. Oh, I thought I paid more, but hey, I ain't even pay a whole lot for these, bro. But yeah, the receipt right there, too. I got these from the Cool on Melrose. So shout out to the Cool. Shout out to Cool Kicks, man.
Come on, man.
Y'all know what these is right here. They coming back out. You see, they in a plastic bag. Like,
you even have to bring
I bought them like this. They coming back out this year. I'm not too hype about that because I just bought them last year. But they the Raging Bulls fans. You already know. I wish I had the black ones, too. I actually had the package in high school, but I ain't gonna tell you how I got them. Just know I had the package in high school and I sold both pair for $100. Like,
$100. What?
Tripping. Crazy. They going for over Band-Aid now, but yeah, this is him. One of the ones. And last but not least, top 3 in my collection. Speaking of top 3, these are the top 3 ones right here. I got these from my bro that works at Shoe Palace, my brother from another mother, Corey Mo. Shout out to him too. He'll be on here, I guess, one of these days. And these things right here, just a mix of the Chicago ones, the Royal ones he showed, and the Braille ones, man. It's just a mixture of them, and they did their thing with designing these and putting these together right there. So that's my top three right there.
Very
my
detailed, collection. Very detailed.
A whole lot of details, man.
Honorable mention.
And yeah, honorable mention too for me that I left that. Throwing them things right there, bruh. It's these bad boys right here. I actually seen my little homie Braylon Joe, hooping and training in these the other day, and I'm like, bro, what is you doing? He was going hard in these, bro. But the Kobe Bryant, Allen Iverson fours, man. Like, these things hold a special place in my heart right here, because Kobe Bryant was the only person to ever, like, hoop in these in an NBA game. Like, hey, I never even hooped in them. Like, the only person ever hooping these peas right here was Kobe Bryant, man. And I checked the price for them on GOAT. Like, probably in, like, August, September, and my size was going for, like, two bands. I think the price kind of went down now, but it's still a pretty good price, but it was going for two bands at one point. So, yeah, you can have that. But we done told y'all a little bit about ourselves, a little bit about what we got going, a little about what we finna be doing. We finna shake some shit up for the most part.
Yes, sir.
We finna keep informing y'all. We're going to keep y'all on y'all toes. Keep y'all informed about what's going on out here, man. Every week, we're going to have a special guest on, like we already said, every week. And, man, while y'all at it, too, while y'all watching, make sure y'all follow the clothing brand, too, Slow Mo World, Slow Motion Streetwear. That's the name of it. Make sure y'all follow Slow Mo World, too. That's what we got on. You see these one-on-ones right here, though.
One-on-ones.
Y'all will be getting y'all hands on some, too, pretty soon. Really, really, really soon, man. Y'all check us out again, man, next week.
Same time, same place.
With a special guest, man. So just make sure y'all hit it. Make sure y'all tuning in. We appreciate y'all for checking in with the Soul Bros, man.
Soul Bros.
Yeah.
From your toes to your soul, baby.
Hey, say it from your soul.
Say it from your soul. From your soul.
Say it from mine. Say it from your soul.
That was my soul. That was my soul.
Keep all that. Keep all of that.
Keep all that.
That shit gonna be funny than a bitch.
Cause it's the Soul Bros. Just talking shoes for you. Cause it's the Soul Bros. And you know we got grooves. Just talking shoes for you. Cause it's the Soul. I got soul, bro. What about you? Soul, bro. What you rockin'?